these homes that came off the line, supernatural 92 Lite. The Lite does not have any metal, so it's very snappy, really good on short turns, good rebound, but it's also a little bit squirrely on longer, faster turns. This is a ski you can get from an intermediate to an advanced skier. I give this ski a 3 out of 5.